Nervous and scared, he knew both the thrill and the cost. But he didn't think twice, this amazing device was his last chance to see what he'd lost. Now if time is really a river, and upstream's where he needed to be, he set his sights on the past and finished his glass and went back in his story. To the casual eye, it's a bar stool, but it's really much more than it seems. A few drinks and then she'll be with him again as he sits on the time machine. Like all pioneers, he swallowed his fears and watched the whole room fade to black. He's dying to go, but he's no fool. He knows how hard it will be to come back. But tonight he's tired of the lonely, and tomorrow will not be the cure. So he'll just slip away, find yesterday, and spend one more night with her. Now as far as the customers can tell, he's just one more fool who talks to himself. But every man in this place would light up if they knew what that seed really was. But to the casual eye, it's a bar stool, but it's really much more than it seems. Just a few drinks and she'll be with him again as he sits on the time machine. Just a few drinks and she'll be with him again as he sits on the time machine.
To people